Okay, so I have this package, and I know what's in here, because there's only one more Beyblade remaining, and I already actually showed you. I mean, I actually told you in my last video, what this is. So, if you checked out my last video, you'll know. So, let me open this, and I have my scissors right here. Wow, this is hard. Wait, let me put the camera on real quick. Sorry about that. Wow, this package is actually really hard to open. But we're getting there. Wow, I can't even open this. I'm gonna bust this open real quick. Still not opening. I'm not sure. This is so hard. I don't want to ruin this. Oh, so apparently there's something inside again. So this is... Here, another package, so we'll wrap. Great job, and you probably know what's inside. And this is 3, 2, 1, God Valkyrie. OMG. I love this cable. Oh, even more wrap. This guy well wrapped his name. Sorry. Okay, so here it is. Let me open it up. Oh, sorry, if you can hear my sister crying, so don't mind that. Six Vortex Reboot right there, and there's Vault. Dang, he looks more like, you know, confident than Victory Valkyrie. So let me open from this side because I know it's here. Let me take this real quick. I still hope that you can see. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, so here is the what do you call it? The Beylogger insert. And let's get the Beyblade out. So here's the proto launcher. Ripcord. Don't need that. Here's the stickers. Don't need that right now. Just chuck them away. Oh, and here is the bait itself. God Valkyrie 6 Vortex Reboot. So I'll just take it out of the package real quick. God, this is so frustrating.
This packaging is like, I don't get it. They just put so much plastic. Oh, I wanna see how this rebound layer looks. I haven't even used it yet. Oh, that frame is like red. I don't have a proto launcher yet, so I'm gonna show this to you. I heard it's really bad, so I'm probably gonna be using the light launcher more. Okay, reboot. Okay. Let everything. Wow, that's shiny. Okay, wait. I forgot the record. Sorry, it's taking so long just to take this stuff out. Okay. So first we have God Valkyrie. I almost said Victory Valkyrie. So apparently this layer rebounds attacks. Let me see. Yeah. It pushes back. I think it's spring loaded. Wait, let me try to do this. It's not. It's sort of working, but I'm holding it in a weird position. Yeah, so it's like spring loaded right there. My camera's not even that clear, but and then there's the God chip and there's Valkyrie. So very cool. The teeth. Well, those are the worst. Let me see. That's pretty good teeth. So let's move on to six vortex. That red vortex looks so cool. Nightkiller Dust Scyther had this clear blue vortex and it looked awesome. So I already have these two parts, so nothing too special. And here's Reboot. So it's like the evolved version of Final Drive from Big Bang Pegasus in the Metal Sega. And so it starts off like this with that tip, and when it loses spin it starts going to a jaggy tip. Like, actually maybe not a jaggy tip, it's like a star flat or something. Okay, let me get this base assembled fresh without the stickers. Wow, that's good teeth. Okay, and now let's look at the proto launcher. Nothing too special, I'm not gonna show it off too much. Maybe let me just put it through. I don't even know where this goes. Right, try to do this. But I have no idea how to do this. Like, literally, I have no experience with proto launchers. Okay. Oh, I'm so dumb. Here it is. Not too much strength. And let's give God Valkyrie a test spin with that reboot driver. And it's a battle with all these Beyblades. Why did I bring the Hasbro ones? Now where did I put? Oh wow. Okay, so here it is. Okay, now let me give a test spin with my light launcher. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. Whoa, that looks so cool. Okay, so it's on the tip right now. Let me quickly. Okay, so I'll tell you when it goes onto that tip. It's not on that tip yet. Oh, now it's on the tip. It's having a shaky movement. I can hear the sound of it. And yeah,
I guess that rebound there is pretty cool. Okay, now for a test battle, let's go with Blaze Ragnarok. Because Blaze Ragnarok and God Valkyrie fought in the, let's see, first episode or second episode.
Well,
God Valkyrie with that rebound later. Oh, God Valkyrie won in a stamina battle. That's impressive, God Valkyrie. And I'm getting this video really, really long, so I'm just going to stop here. See you guys next time, and I'm going to put on the stickers right now, and see you guys later. Bye.